Okay, class, we have to go to the Friday morning assembly.
Oh, come on.
Hello. Welcome to the assembly. Let us say the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Now let us sing the national anthem in unison.
To start singing right now.
No.
Dora, if you don't sing, I'll shove the microphone down your throat. So I recommend you start singing right now.
Fine.
Remember, at Dunner Elementary School, we grow, unite, nourish, never misbehave, evolve, and respect. Okay, okay. Fourth graders, you will be taking a field trip to the Goville Art Place. You will be learning about the many arts of Diesel Dottry and Vincent Van Gogh. Second graders will be taking a field trip to the garden to help plant and help the plants.
Yeah, Dora, listen to the assembly now.
Gunner Elementary School is looking for student council members. So if you would like to run for council and gain some popularity points, come to Mr. Alexander's room to sign up. Also, the karate club is looking for new members, so come to Mrs. Christina's room at lunch today to sign up. Now look to your teachers and have a nice day of learning.
Everyone did a fine job at the assembly. Everyone that is except for Dora, who will go to the principal's office right now.
Dora, I saw you at the assembly goofing off and misbehaving. Your teacher also called me that you were coming because you misbehaved at the assembly. That's it. You're suspended for 1 week.
I've got suspended from school. I've been grounded for 17 months.